people in it. I can't. Maybe you can tag people. I don't know, because I can't.
I've never been able to tag people in a live video.
Yeah, I never really did go live, so I honestly have no idea how to tag people in it either. So maybe it's just people just start picking up as it goes.
Jero Sudol is already watching.
Oh yeah, I just see the numbers going up. What's going on, everybody? Yeah, you're trying to be like me. Can't be like me though. Yeah, okay. Okay, I'll give you that one.
Prism.
See, I'll give you that one. You're doing too much with that prism thing. I was thinking about it. I was looking at the Jimmy's that's out there, and I'm like, never mind.
That's still... Yeah.
Damn. See, I like the select... Me, personally, I just like the select rainbow.
I love the select rainbow.
The select rainbow is just so nice. That's why you think I got them in a frame.
Yeah.
I have the other rainbows, but the select goes in the frame. It goes in the frame. It's nice. Do you have the white sparkle in it? Okay, yeah, yeah. Yeah, because I finally got the Jimmy white sparkle. I was thinking about doing the rainbow for that, but trying to chase a quarterback rainbow from Prism is going to be ridiculous.
But I found somebody that has the vinyl, gold vinyl of this.
And oh, the five?
Of the 2019, out of five, yeah. But he's getting graded.
Yeah, that would be nice once it's back.
That's still the craziest one. Thanks to you. And that one's at a 25, hollow. And hope they have the 50 on the way. That damn thing. I bought the whole set for $60. Now that card alone sells for $150.
Damn. Well, what's going on, everybody? Let's go ahead and get this started. You see what we have right here. Me and my buddy John right here. We're going to be breaking this thing, this beautiful little case right here. And as far as I know, as far as I've seen, this is the only, nobody has broken this case 2 years to the day. Yeah, it's been 2 years to the day that somebody has broken this case. And the last guy that broke it was Leighton Sports. He broke it on April 15, 2018. So 2 years to the day. And here we are, opening up another one.
Did he get any Mahomes?
Yeah, he got one. Yeah, there was a regular Mahomes in there. But, can't wait. And I want to open that first one. I'm gonna slow roll the first one, and I'm going to let you open up the other one. We can just go back and forth. Cool?
I'm game.
And for the people who's tuning in on this, this is going to be for charity. This is going out because this was the biggest hit. Yes, that is a Zion Silver. That's going to be sold for charity. And the biggest hit from this box is also going to go to charity. But without further ado, losing people. Oh well. And you know when you record stuff live, can you actually save the video and then upload?
I don't know.
Oh well. Okay. Hopefully, I think it might save it because I think I can still pull up the videos from when I went live with the live reveals for BGS. Side, but it is what it is. Hmm. finish this damn thing. Oh well. Two years this thing's been sitting. So pretty. Yeah, I know the camera keeps shaking, but I'm trying to control it. These things are so pretty. So yes, these things are very expensive, and anybody who knows about this product knows that they're not cheap and not easy to find. Mm-hmm. Not as much as you might think it will cost, but definitely more than I want to admit, plans. And I have the Zion. Yep, this is a personal rip. But the biggest hit from these, so if it's a Mahomes or whoever, the biggest hit from this case will go for charity along with this guy right here. It'll be on a 10-day auction. No reserve. Damn. I really gotta adjust this damn thing better. It's a flex arm thing. This thing not being too stable. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, see those tags. Appreciate that. Is this better? Oh, there we go. Almost perfect. See? Yeah, you can see everything clearly. Somewhere I want.
Give me a sec. Thank you. going to get started shortly. We're getting some gloves so that we don't touch these things with human hands, getting all nasty grease all over it.
Is what it is.
For the first, sanitize our hands 87 times a day right now. As it is.
Pretty much, yeah. Luckily, they have some sanitizer at the PX. That first rip.
Oh. Bum 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 bum.
You know how funny it'll be if I actually got Mahomes in this first pack, in this first box.
I want you to.
That'd be awesome.
Let's freaking do it.
Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. The first look, first rip. Derek Carr, Amir Abdullah, Phillip Rivers, insert, Alex Smith, Delaney Walker. Okay. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of, like, base and inserts in these. So, I'm going to slow rip this first box, and then we're going to fast rip through the rest. And there's supposed to be up to five autos in each box. So, we'll see what comes out.
First hit will be coming up soon.
Okay. This, Sam Bradford, Jason Witten, MVP contenders, Eli Manning, Latavius Murray, and two of those kid reporter cards.
Two kid reporter cards.
Well, nah, okay, one kid reporter, the other was the NFL shop promo thing. Miss Winston. Okay. Thomas Rawls. T.Y. Hilton. Kirk Cousins. MVP contenders. Okay, that's the insert. And the base.
Gonna do it to us again? Put all the autos on the bottom?
Probably. Wouldn't surprise me. Oh, there's our first. Kirk Cousins, Miles Garrett, Odell, Lucky Allen, and our first auto, Colts, Quincy Wilson. Top of the the bigger hits, nicer stuff will get the mags. But for now, miters will get the top loaders. Matt Ryan, Eddie Lacy, Jordan Howard, MVP contenders, Brady, and Gurley.
Georgia Scrubs.
Oh, next auto. Ooh, it's something with yellow. I know Mahomes has a yellow, so. Amari Cooper, Aaron Rodgers, Travis Kelce, Zach Miller, Stacy Coley for the Vikings. Brandon Cooks, Brian, who is this one that he wants to know? Oh, no, it's a 97 in this one. Trevor Siemian and legendary contender Steve Young. Insert.
San Francisco scrub.
Yeah, that guy. That young guy. I don't know. I never heard of him. Zeke, Jalen Ramsey, round number Sidney Jones and Kevin King. Lamar Miller and Melvin Gordon. Okay, that's Carson Wentz, Dalton, James Crowder, Big Ben, Rookie of the Year contenders, Samaj Perine. Jordan Matthews, Carson Palmer, Carlos Hyde, J.J. Watt, O.J. Howard, Evan Engram, round numbers. Ooh, what's this? Looks like another hit. Of course, two inserts cards on that one. Mike Glennon, Larry Fitzgerald, Josh McCown, Russell Wilson, and Greg Olsen auto on card. Veteran ticket at that. I like the RPS cards. All on our on card autos. So that's three autos. So there might still be two more. Thomas, Tyreek Hill, Andrew Luck, Marshawn Lynch, and Kareem Hunt, rookie other contenders.
The green?
No. The greens will come from the retail packs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's like the green parallels all the way from the retail and then like the hanger packs and fat packs, stuff like that. Drew Brees, Demaryius Thomas, Hunter Henry, Matt Stafford, O.J. Howard, rookie of the year contenders. Not numbered. O.J. Howard. Ooh, something shiny. I don't think it's an auto, but it's something shiny. Very shiny. DeMarco Murray, Eli Manning, Alshon Jeffrey, Corey Coleman, and Lamar Miller playoff ticket to $249. Shiny.
Oh, man, I like the red.
Yeah, this looks good with that.
Red looks good.
Playoff ticket. You'll see a minute to make hot. Before we sweep the get it. Jordan Howard, Brandon Marshall, Marcus Jones, Robert Kelly, and legendary contenders Jim Otto. Suggs, Gronk, Crowell, Devonta Freeman, Team Quads, Cam Newton, McCaffrey, Kelvin Benjamin, and Luke Kuechly. Not bad quads.
McCaffrey just got signed.
Yeah, that 4-year extension. Now he's the highest paid for his position now. Flacco, Landry, Jones, Vinatieri, and Jones again. Two Julio Jones in this pack. One is our one season ticket. There's another. There's our next auto. Robert Woods, Mike Evans, Doug Baldwin, Blake Bortles, and Austin Carr sticker. So beyond the Greg Olsen, not really major players right yet. But there still might be one more auto in here. Oh, and a numbered insert. Jared Goff, Dak Prescott, Khalil Mack. Another team quads, this time for the Titans.
Cool.
And the numbered round numbers, round one, O.J. Howard and Evan Engram. Seven of 199. Another seven. 007. I told you I have Lux with the sevens for some reason. That means you've been around me too long.
Yeah.
my age is contagious.
That's Korea.
Devontae, LeSean McCoy, Jordy Nelson, Tyrod Taylor, and rookie of the year contenders, Mike Williams. So it should be four autos, so might be one more.
Hopefully it's five autos per box.
Yeah, it's supposed to be on average. It could have five or six, but sometimes.
It says find at least five autographs. 5, 2, 6.
Well, the reason why they say at least is because sometimes there's on cards with two or three autos.
Oh,
it
better be at least fucking five. Damn.
Phillip Rivers, Jay Cutler, Jeremy Hill, Jermaine Kearse, and Kenny Galladay, rookie year contenders. Two packs left, so let's see. Hopefully,
one of them is a hot pack.
Hopefully.
No, one of them is a hot pack. So
they better be mad. I was saying we return the whole case, but that ain't happening. Be lying my ass off. Okay, so that's a hot pack then. Should be a hot pack because it's not in this one. David Johnson, AP, Pierre Garçon, DeAndre Hopkins, Davis Webb, and CJ Bethard round numbers. Round three. All right, so this one might be the hot pack. Let's see.
Go, hot pack right here.
Hot pack, let's see. Yep, there it is. There's an auto. It is yet. AB, Greg Olsen, Le'Veon Bell, Kelvin Benjamin, and Joe Mixon. Ooh, playoff ticket. On card, RPS. Shiny. It's a nice one.
Man, that It looks just so good.
Yeah. I think that's just the dark orange, the reddish orange that they use, but it's what it is. All right. Your turn.
No, keep going.
I thought you wanted to open.
Keep going, man. I like this. This is a good rotation. I like this.
You sure?
Okay. Yeah, keep going, man. I'll pick it out, though.
Sorry, because it's not 12. You can say you opened up a $1,500 box.
Oh, I will. Mm-hmm. Later on. What you get in the first few.
All right. This one I'm a fat.
I'll pull all of your 101s.
Hey, hopefully I do have the same luck. Hey, will you close the door, please? Hmm? Let me close the door. Yeah, hopefully I do have that luck. Have 4 101s in one kit in the case again. You know how crazy that would be? I'd be happy to get 1 101 out of this. This means something's been sitting for 2 years. Georgia scrub, really. So is Georgia used to have a program? Or did they get already, or did they already get bounced out back to the minor leagues?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was talking to somebody the other day. I actually finally found somebody else who's a K-State fan. Another person who went to my school. I was surprised.
Kentucky as a state?
Shh, just don't tell them. Don't tell them that. Keep them in the dark. I'm feeling mojo. I want to feel mojo in this box. I want a Matty Ice. Give me a Matty Ice. Where's that? At least put something up there for some decoration. Oh, there you go. That works too. Mm-hmm. That way we have some kind of decoration. Yeah, that veteran ticket is cool.
Coloring is great.
There's another auto right there. So yeah, it's an orange back, so it's not a Mahomes. Oh, this is a cracked ice. This is so sparkly already. It's not an auto, otherwise it'd be backwards. But I'm always happy to see a cracked ice nonetheless. Another auto right there. Can't see who it is though. I just see that it's reversed.
Oh, redemption.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, it is.
Let's go.
This is all right. Yep. Let's see who the redemption is. Playoff contenders, rookie roundup, Argos, Jamal Williams. Tickets, insert. is our first auto. D.D. Westbrook. Rookie ticket. On card. Okay, Matt Ryan, Devonta Freeman, Tevin Coleman, Julio Jones. Alright. Okay. Got my hopes up. Thought that was the next auto. Season ticket. And maybe Contenders. Aaron coming up on the cracked ice. Sam Bradford, Thomas Rawls, Vaughn Miller, Mariota, and Latavius Murray cracked ice. Number 16 of 25. Still nice. Okay, reporters. Alright, coming up on our next auto. Akello Witherspoon sticker. And one of my Niners, so hey, I'm good with that. Oh, now it comes up our next auto already. Those are damn near back to back. Jordan Willis for the Bengals. I know somebody who would like that, Earl Campbell. Brandon Cooks. Carlos. Jim Kelly. That's a nice one. Travis Kelce. Rookie here. Contenders. Eddie Lacy, Chris Thomas, Michael Murray, Cooper Kupp, Rookie of the Year contenders. Nice. Base. Next autos. Round numbers, Trubisky and Watson. Good combo. Wilson. Okay, who's our auto? Sidney Jones. Sticker. Zeke McCown. Fairway Jackson. Contenders. Look, Alan Brady again. Gear contenders. And Cam. Odell. Oh, wrong stack. Gronk. Trubisky for gear contenders. And our next auto. Orange back. Dalvin Tomlinson. For the Giants. Yeah, unfortunately, no boxes are for sale. This is all a personal break. Tyreek Hill, Jordan Howard, Team Quad. Is this one? No, it's not. No. So, got a couple nice ones out of there. Oh, you already got the base down there?
Yeah, the base are down here.
Out here into the sides. You sure you don't
want to crack one? Yeah, you do one more. Then I'll do one.
Okay. Not yet, but we're only three boxes. This is only the third box, so we still got a bunch
I'm
more.
Not, I'm talking about even
the year. Oh, yeah, the contender. I was looking for that. I'm surprised on that one, too. But by the time we're done, I'm probably going to have like three or four at least. There's one auto. Didn't get a good look at it, but I saw it was reversed. Yeah, Mike, while you're opening those, I might switch that D.D. Westbrook to a mag. That's a nice one.
You want to put it in my
mag? Yeah, I might put it in the mag. I'll do it after this one's done, because who knows, I might get another one. I have to put in a couple of them in. There's another auto right there. Don't know what it is, though. You said there was only one Georgia player that was from this year, right? From 2017?
Random, I don't
from this box. Contenders. That's one thing I noticed about these. These have more of the little kid reporter cards, but the newer cards have those little fillers. I mean, the new boxes. Rookie of the Contenders Cup. Wait, is this Calvin Johnson numbered? Oh, it is numbered. 499. Legendary Contenders, Calvin Johnson. Another auto. Mac Hollins on card RPS. He put that huge in. He the huge signature. You want to make sure he says his name right. David Njoku. Oh, and points. It's a good thing I like points. Brady again. Something blue. Auto. And here's another auto. Hassan Reddick. Dez Bryant. Sticker. Zay Jones. AP, Alex Smith. So he's just a chief. Adam Vinatieri Yeri season ticket and Brad Kaya variation.
He must have been knocked out real quick because he was Carolina Panthers wearing Lions gear and no one's ever heard of him.
I think I've heard the name like in passing, nothing really major though. Another auto, Austin Ekeler, yeah, for the Chargers. Curtis Samuel, Diggs, Matthews, Cooper. Mike Gillisley, who? Huh. Shiny playoff ticket. Never even heard of the guy. That's nice.
Heard of him, yeah.
These
cards are just so cool.
Yeah, they look great. Even players you don't really know, nobody knows, is still nice. I can only imagine how much I'm going to hate you.
Mine.
Yeah, Eckler, yeah, best hit so far, yeah. Or this one's actually nice too. This Westbrook. This nice little DD Westbrook is nice.
Okay, yeah. Four autos and the points.
Yep.
This hit. I love this hit.
Yeah. Yeah. Was that the quads?
Yeah. I don't know why. Let's go. One-on-one hands right here.
I know, right? See if you can get that look going. Go, pop it up, and then back down.
Guys, we didn't Michael Jackson you. It's a new breaker.
Man, even with this, shiny, and then you got the black monkey come up there.
Yeah, it looks so good.
Does Hap still collect him?
Huh?
Does Hap still collect him?
I'm not sure. No, I'll ask. I'll hit him up after this is all said and done. He said that he showed that he might attempt to let go, but we'll see.
What is that?
Which one?
Why does that one have a rookie card on top?
Miles Garrett.
I've never seen that before.
He wasn't a rookie that year.
I know.
That could be an error card.
That is
weird.
Because
I've seen that one before, but I didn't see it with the rookie card logo.
I've never seen a rookie card logo put on a ticket card.
Yeah,
unless
even,
it was an auto.
Even Sherman's card doesn't have the rookie thing on it, but it's weird. But I think that might be a
unless it's an auto
error card. No, because even like the season tickets for veteran players.
Well, no, rookie card. They
yeah,
put it on
this,
there.
But this is a season ticket, but it doesn't have it.
Miles Garrett.
Yeah, that's weird, isn't it?
Was he hurt his first season or something in 2016?
I saw another one, but I never noticed that. Oh, yeah, I guess all of them. It's got the rookie card on it for him.
All right.
That's interesting. You have to look into that. Is that the only one?
Base.
Yeah.
First one.
Nice. There we go.
I got one.
See,
there you go.
You got, look at you. Already started.
Third
off.
Card.
Third card in, you already got the mojo set up. This one's worthy of a rookie card set up. First three cards.
All right,
in.
Let's see here.
Oh, it's Redemption.
Mm-hmm. Playoff Contenders. Rookie cracked ice ticket. Number 118.
Okay, that's
not bad. Adoree Jackson.
Adoree Jackson.
Nice. Cracked ice rookie.
Hey, I'm good with that. Cracked ice ticket. Hey, I'm good
Tom
with that.
Tom Brady. Calvin Johnson non numbered. Melvin Gordon. Calvin Cook, Brian Hoyer, some guy that doesn't play for him anymore. All right, base, MVP contenders. Otto, one of the best kickers, veteran tickets.
Oh, is it Benetti?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
On card.
I think he's one of the few kickers actually has. Because I think he's got sticker and regular, but Hey, I'm good with that. I'm good with that.
Did it expire?
What? It shouldn't.
Yep.
They did? No, I think even I think it's within, they can still have it. If they have them in the library, I think they might still be able to honor it.
Didn't they just change the rule on that? They won't take expired.
I think it's only past a certain time, but if it expires within a certain reasonable amount of time, they have them, they might still do it. I'll have to ask the rep and see what's going on while they do that. Nice, but Fanatieri. It's not too often I get kicker autos. I still want to get one for Robbie Gould.
Oh, yeah, I want this one.
What is it?
That's a cool ass card.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, I'll set that one aside for you.
Get it. Oh, there we go. Robert Kelly, veteran ticket.
Ooh.
On card.
Nice.
Is it on card? It looks like it cut off the.
Yeah, it's on card.
Oh, okay.
Yep, James White, Brandon Cooks, Tom Brady, and Gronk.
Michael Vick. Let's go. Devontae Freeman, Alex Baldwin. This. Mariota, so Witten, means, Bortles, Hill.
That means you got two rookie, I mean two veteran tickets in this box already.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Murray, Ajay.
So that's three of those.
AJ Green, Mike Golisky. Who is this? Malik Hooker. Variation for the Colts. Ooh, another cracked ice.
Ooh.
Oh, look at this.
Was it Eagles?
Mac Hollins, cracked ice at a 25.
Is that sticker or on card?
On card.
Oh, hell yeah.
Ew.
It's so pretty. So sparkly.
So that's two cracked ice I pulled in the same box.
No, and the Mahomes.
And the Mahomes.
And two veteran tickets. See, safe to say, I think you have the luck this time around.
I still love this set. The team quad set
and
is...
That's all I was saying. I was looking it up. The 101 for Mahomes of this version still hasn't been pulled.
Ooh.
Just the vertical one.
Ooh, what is this? Devonta Adams. A playoff ticket, Devonta Adams. That is awesome. With the gold out of 249.
It's so beautiful like that.
Base. Russell Wilson. Marlon Mack. Alright, that's it for that box.
Hey, that was a damn good box. Two veteran tickets, two cracked eyes.
That's base too.
Yeah, I'll have to look into that. I'm gonna have to look into his setup.
Why? Yeah, why is it?
Yeah, why is it showing a rookie ticket, but it's a season ticket. I mean, rookie logo. So I'm gonna see if that was his real rookie, and it's either they messed it up with the season ticket, or it's not his rookie year, and they accidentally, mistakenly stamped it. So that one warrants further study.
All right, you ready to break again?
Oh, okay. I thought you were going to do another one.
I'll do another one. Hold on.
Yeah, you're right. Go ahead. Might as well. We got enough. Enjoy it.
There's the...
The knife.
All right.
I don't know. ticket. It's like only one Mahomes. Crazy.
Which makes me wonder if they're that rare and they're that hard to pull. A stupid rookie ticket. Rookie of the year ticket. Why are they not more expensive?
Because it's still just the insert. It's not an actual rookie, but it's still.
That's his only rookie card for this, except for autos.
He had jerseys too? He's got that rookie of the year contenders. He's got an auto rookie of the year contenders. The jersey card.
There is none, like, base. That is the base rookie, though. There's none of these.
He's got all the rookies in that set of all those. That's what I like about the hobby boxes. Oh, this is a numbered round. Another 7.
Are you serious? Yeah, I understand it's still an insert, but it's his. Yeah, I mean, other than his autos, it's the only one in contenders. I still like him either way. Numbers, Cream Hunt, Foreman, base, Kid Reporter, Josh McCown, Legendary, Calvin Johnson, first auto, out of 49, Nazir Jones, championship ticket, for the Seahawks.
Nazir Jones, eh?
Lamar Miller, Melvin Gordon.
Still a nice card. Really nice card.
Josh Malone, Bengals variation. Alex Smith. Yeah,
small, precise measure too.
Kamara.
Oh,
no, yeah, no, no.
I thought you meant like a Kamara auto.
No. Be jumping around a little bit more. Michael Vick. Roof. Hey, look at that. An auto on top.
And you pulled almost.
Who is this? Jordan Willis from the Bengals. Base, not numbered. Bryant. Round numbers. Legendary. Numbered to 199 out of 150, 152 out of 199. Wayne Gallman.
Well, I was like, cut. I was like, yeah, that's my order's cut.
Next auto. On card, Evan Engram.
Ooh,
from nice. The New York Giants.
That's a nice one. People, definitely those people would be interested in this one.
Next, it's D'Angelo Henderson, rookie ticket from the Broncos.
Yeah.
Rob Gronkowski. Yeah. Oh, something shiny coming up. J.J. Watt.
Mm-hmm.
Hunter Henry. Ooh, out of 99. Carson Wentz.
Nice. There you go. If you see a flip card and it's got yellow on it, be ready.
That's it for that box.
Ooh, at least you have some kind of Mahomes mojo.
All right. Time to switch. I'm thirsty.
Thirsty. PSA 9. Let's do this. Mahomes Mojo.
Nah, it's a Samsung S7 Edge. It's old, but hey, it works. Even still got the sticker on the back. Hey, I'll take care of my phones. Had the phone for about, what, 3-4 years now? Something like that. Oh, I think there's a cracked ice. I see a little hint of a cracked ice there. Slight little edge. Nope, I'm not a card shop, just a person who likes collecting, and this right here, this rip is for the biggest hit, will go to charity, along with this Zion right here, be sold for charity. Hint of something with an orange, so let's see a little piece of it. Let's see what we got here. Beginning of 2019, but I think if I contact the rep, they still might, sometimes they might still honor them, depending on which card it is. Okay, first auto, Ross Cockrell for the Giants.
Oh, so you moved everything. Damn it!
Well, the sleeves right there, I think the sleeves are right next to you. And the top one's right there.
I have OCD, damn it.
There we go. Another one.
Yay.
Finally got to pull one of my own.
Now we need 10 more.
I know, right?
And an auto.
Okay, here's the next auto. Akello Witherspoon, one of my Niners. I think I've already got one from this one already, though. And Lacey. Cousins, Miles Garrett, round numbers. There's another squad for the Patriots. I'll organize the inserts later. AB, the knucklehead. What's this? Some kind of sticking together. Okay, it's still base, just sticky. There's Jones, Kelly, regular contenders, Adams, Smoke. Next auto, Andrew Luck. Love, Marshawn Lynch. Ben Bulware for the Panthers. Where it is. Oh, shiny too. Playoff ticket.
Hell yeah.
Brady, Gurley. It's not number. And coming up on the cracked dice, DeAndre Hopkins. Cracked ice. 5 of 25. Hell yeah.
That's an awesome card.
Yeah, that's awesome. It's amazing. And next auto, Taco Charlton. The Taco Ch. It's just Taco Ch. He didn't want to say the rest of his name. It's just leave it at Ch. AP, Wilson. Zeke. And next one, woo-hoo-hoo, there we go, baby. Leonard Fournette on card rookie auto. RPS for Fournette. That's a hell of a card right there, too. That should get a mag right there, honestly. Because I think that's a pretty, pretty valuable one right there. Numbered Drew Pierce. Yeah, Drew Pearson, Legendary Contenders. For that box. So yes, we got some hell of, got some really good autos in here so far. Not the autos, not the ones I'm aiming for. So no Kittle and no Mahomes yet, but hey, hopefully I'm staying positive. I'm staying positive. We're only halfway through now. Put this one over there too. Actually, you can keep one. So now you have one.
Yay.
Yeah, Ryan, they should be. They show an expiration date, but unless they, if you talk to a rep directly and if it's something that they have in the, that they have in their storage from when guys who signed and just never redeemed, they may still honor them. You just have to contact somebody, contact a rep there and ask them. And they can tell you, they can usually tell you pretty sure if they have them in or not, or what they can do about them. Kittle and my homie, let's go. Yes, sir. I say I'm more excited to get a Kittle than I am my homies, but hey, that's just me. That's my dude too. I'm a Niner fan, so I love, like, I'll be happy for anything with Kittle. Kittle's one of my PC guys, so I'll be happy if I see his card pop up here somewhere. see. Oh, there's an auto and it's yellow. So I'm staying positive. It's right there. I don't know what it is, but I'm thinking positive thoughts. Oh, there's points. Looks like 250. There's another auto with gray, so I'm thinking of probably Raiders, maybe. Open up to you, straight to it. No, that's a Charger. Just playing my emotions. Yeah, once this is all done, and then I'll organize later, I'll put together sets for you. Yeah. And who's this auto? Oh, it's the Lions. Michael Rector. Oh, shiny though. Hey, I'll take it.
Michael Rector.
There's my 250 points. There's another one, Chris Godwin auto, and this one is Desmond King. Ooh, Trubisky, rookie of year contenders, numbered 47 of 99.
Can you pull the Mahomes like this?
I know, right? Hey, not like that. I want the auto version.
That's fine, too.
Trevor Simeon. Ooh, there we go. I'm definitely not arguing with this one. Look who we got here. Marcus Mariota auto. Ooh, playoff ticket on card auto. 4 of 10. Yes. I am not arguing with that.
Damn, that's pretty badass.
I am definitely not arguing with that one. Damn. That's a nice ass card.
Well, that needs a mag.
Yeah, that's mag. I think that's mag worthy.
Guy, I don't know.
Out of
10, Mariota.
Yeah, no, that's not the little abridged auto like he has on some cards. Like a rookie ticket, Chris Godwin. The on card RPS. Tariq Cohen, rookie of the year. Kelsey. Something else shiny. Another Davante Adams to 249 playoff ticket. Yeah, I've got one another from one of these earlier, dude.
Yeah, I think so.
Blake, Jeremy Hill. And Terrell Pryor Sr.
Yep, two.
Ooh. 2 of 5. Championship Terrell Pryor Sr. This is a good box.
Yeah, 10 out of 5.
Yeah, Mariota and this. This is a really good box.
Oh, yeah. I'll take that one.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, that goes in the bag. So we had Mariota and that in the same box. It's kind of stiffed me on a hit with the fourth point, but it is what it is. Getting stressed. And another one. Yes, sir. Two same box. A Mariota and a Terrell Pryor in the same box. Both on card. On to the next one. That's cool. Yeah, I think that's worthy of that spot. Put this Zion over here, out the way. Those are all the inserts, but none of them numbered. Five boxes to go. Got a couple of my homes, but not the autos you was aiming for, but staying positive. I'm just having a great time ripping these things.
Who?
Doesn't have to keep checking.
No, I get text messages.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, yours like mine. So, in other words, if you get stabbed, this is like something. No, that's an orange. Okay. I thought that was a yellow. So if I'm not gonna have the MPs of the polls, I come to my house like, when was the last time you see this, man? No, I have no idea.
I don't know.
I'm black, I didn't do it. It wasn't me this time. And if it was me, you have no proof. And if you do have proof, it still wasn't me. JJ Watt.
Do you have another box?
Oops, there's something. Oh, it's the Steelers, but it's a numbered. But it looks like a rookie year. What are you looking for? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think Vinatieri, from this set, I think he was the only one. Him and Shanahan are the only ones that's not like regular line players that got their own autos in here. Because I know there's a redemption for a Shanahan ticket, but I think he's like the only coach's ticket in there. I had to look again. Which I wouldn't be mad at, because I actually like Shanahan. And redemption. TJ Watt. Rookie ticket. I thought you signed for those already. And our next auto. Variation. It's a Rams. Gerald Everett variation. Not too bad. Curtis Samuel will get a deer ticket. And next auto for the Colts, Malik Hooker. You know that guy.
What'd you call me?
Hey, it's an honest profession-ish. Just wouldn't recommend putting no paperwork. Juju, Contenders. And who is this? Ooh, something different. It's not a rookie ticket. And it just says Deshaun Kaiser quarterback. What is it? RY4. What the? Really? Why was that one flipped in? I thought it would be something special, but it's just, okay. Kind of play with my emotions here.
Wilson. I guess I've never looked at the back of these.
Yeah, it's like I thought it would be something different, but it's not. And next auto, I have no idea. Never heard of.
Nice signature. Melifonwu.
Yeah, it was like trying to figure out how to say that. Okay. I gave up at the first three letters of the first name. I was like, oh, I have no idea what that says. Jalen Ramsey. Ooh. Rookie of Year Contenders. Numbered to 199. Juju. Jones. And next auto. Ooh. Jameson Crowder. Playoff ticket. Okay, I thought it was auto, but it's still shiny. Just playing my emotions here. And next auto. Chris Wormley for the Ravens. Team Quash for the Buccaneers. Gronk. And that was it. Dude, he's stiff on auto.
What? No, 1, 2, 3, 4, and the...
Oh, the redemption. Okay.
TJ Watt.
Okay, yeah, 5. Okay, cool. One open. Your turn. You sure? Nope.
Come on,
man.
Amir Abdullah. Mojo going, come on. There's a Kittle, but it's an insert. Is it bottom heavy? Okay, there's our first auto. At the bottom for the Browns, Jabril Peppers. Rookie ticket. He's a decent player. There we go. My dude. Raheem Mostert got his championship ticket. Got a good deal on it before he blew up in that game.
You want this one in a mag?
Nah, I've already got the championship ticket, so it'll still be nice. It's still a nice one, but. Jake Butt. Yeah, I know we only know his name because he's actually his insert of the round numbers is with Kittle. And John Ross. Ooh, cracked ice ticket. Rookie ticket, cracked ice, 3 of 25. John Ross. It's a nice one. Almost seems like they shorted on this buff, almost.
fuck did you just get?
It's flipped, so it's probably an insert. Oh, well, it's not an insert. It's a parallel. Which one is it? Championship ticket. 46/99 Brady. Oh no, nah, he ain't got no autos in this one. Unfortunately, I was looking to see if they had any autos in this one, but he signed the year after this. That would have been insane, and more points. Yeah, I knew they was, it felt kind of light. What was that, like 500 points so far?
250,
150. 650. Oh yeah, 650.
Yeah, 550. Sorry. Hmm. 150, 150, and 250.
Okay, yeah. I don't even know where they're at. Oh, well, find it later. I'll put it over here. Because that's the 2014 contenders right there. But the other points in? Oh, well, I'll find them later for when I clean up everything.
Which one?
The other points. I'll find it. I'll go through
yours. Oh, you put it in here. It's under here.
Oh, okay.
Right there.
Okay, cool. Go through real quick so that way I know. Yeah, I might do that. Yeah, I might say the ring. That's fine. Like I said, I got one already. I got the championship ticket, so yeah, I'll probably sell that one. Cracked Ice Mahomes, baby. Yeah, I know, right? That would make my life year right there. And if, imagine, if we get a Cracked Ice Mahomes, that's going to be going to charity. So that's going to be a good little chunk of change for charity. So that's what I'm hoping for, too. Like I was telling him, Ryan, yeah, the Super Bowl ticket for the vertical version has been pulled, but the variation version still hasn't been pulled yet, and also the insert rookie year contenders hasn't been pulled yet either. So still holding out hope. Could still be out there floating somewhere, or hopefully even in here.
It's college.
Sounds exhausting.
Starting my master's degree.
Oh yeah.
In like 2 weeks.
Have fun with that. I was just trying to get my. I had enough struggle to get my associates. I tried to go for my bachelor's, but by the time my TBI stuff was already getting into the later stages, and it would have been almost impossible to finish it. Mm-hmm. There's another one. Third Mahomes. Rookie of the Contenders.
Keep them coming.
Hey, I'm not arguing with them. I'm just hoping to see that flipped one with his name. Yellow, what could it be? Oh, it's a Redskins player. Kirk Cousins, though, hey. I like that. I'm not arguing with that. There you go. On-card veteran ticket, Kirk Cousins.
Nice signature, too.
Hell, yeah.
Clean-ass signature. He went to school.
He are educated. Oh, and here's our next auto. Brian Hill. Ooh, championship tickets, 49. This is a nice one. A sticker, but still a beautiful card. Leonard Fournette. Steelers. Open the last cards at auto. Okay, not the last. Kyle Slaughter. Don't know that guy, but okay. Still liking.
He's obviously not killing it. Considering he was drafted by the Vikings and is wearing a Broncos uniform.
Could even make it past practice.
Signed by the Vikings, wearing a Broncos uniform.
Currently a free agent with the Cowboys. Eddie Lacy. Marlon Mack auto. Variation. On card at that. Nice one.
Very nice.
I haven't seen his name come up too much. I'm surprised. Alex, Kelvin. The Broncos auto. Jake Butt again. But, no.
But, nothing.
Like I said, I'll be happy to see his name if it's like the round numbers auto with Kittle. There we go. Devonta Freeman auto. Hopefully that was auto. Number 3. Oh, no, it's a playoff ticket, but still nice. Mariota. Okay, that's it for that box. You got 2 more. You said you want to get 1 more?
No, I'm good. Keep going.
Okay, there's another. Yep, safe to say I'm going to have a nice little amount of full sets put together. But another one. But no. Can't really say too much about selling insurance. Technically, look at Mahomes and Rodgers. Freaking Mahomes and auto. Mahomie and auto. Hopefully I'll have that last box mojo like I did with the 93 stuff. Went through a whole box and I didn't even get a Jeter rookie into the last pack. Looks like some kind of something flipped and some kind of insert. I don't know what it is though. Stacy Coley. Ooh, championship ticket. Nice. To 49. It's nice one though. MVP contenders for Cam Newton, number to 199. Shiny. Alan Hearns playoff ticket to 249. Okay, yep. Ooh, what is this? Ricky Walters. Take a picture. On card insert. What is this? Panini? What is this? It's an on-card auto, but what is this? 2015. So this is it's almost like a buyback auto. Yes, from 2015. Panini. On-card.
And your team.
Yep. Hey, I like that.
Okay. That's different.
Next, another auto. Eddie Jackson, rookie ticket. DeMarco.
Randy Moss. Solomon Thomas. Nice. I don't have many autos of him. And redemption. Who we got? Rookie roundup autos, number 13, Kareem Hunt. Rookie roundups are nice cards. Russell Wilson. Okay. Not much from that box, but it's still nice. It was nice to get that Ricky Waters. You sure don't want to open the last box?
Yeah, man. Open away. Let's go, last box mojo.
Yeah, I know. Come on, give me my homies. Alright, last one.
Shit, this is the first Deshaun Watson I've seen.
Really? Yeah, I've been playing both of these.
I've seen any other Deshaun Watsons. Trubisky.
Really? Wow.
It's funny.
He's trying to hide out there too. Like something yellow. I'm keeping an eye on the yellow back ones. There's another auto right there. But yep, Diddy back there hiding. We didn't know if you were still interested or not because we actually asked about it when we pulled it. We didn't know if you were still interested, still looking for him, Matt. Yep, and it's right there on card, too. Got a decent little file.
No, I thought it was the cards.
That's just the little kid reporter and insert. No, well, not insert the little blitz and playoff and all the other the little NFL shop stuff. Price, I don't really know much of price for this. I'll look at all that stuff later. Just send me a message after all this stuff is done, and then we can figure something out. Thank you.
Yeah, this is, yeah, Deshaun Watson's rookie year too. That's DeAndre Hopkins. Yeah, I think I got it. Did we get it, Deshaun Watson?
There's a one bad at the top one right there.
Okay.
I'm window shopping.
That's it, and there's a redemption. I don't know what it is, so use the Sam Bradford as a coverage. Contenders, rookie ticket RPS, 316, Wayne Gallman. I've seen a couple of his things around. Yeah. Vas.
You should care for you came up. I fell asleep outside.
You be aight. It feels good.
How are the cards?
Good so far.
Good or very good?
Nathan Peterman auto.
Good.
On card RPS.
So, a lot of them would I take with me in the bathtub?
No. Yeah, we had. Yeah, I think we had. Did he get McCaffrey in this
one? McCaffrey? An auto?
No. Yeah, I would have recognized that one. Carl Lawson auto right there. Kareem Hunt to 199 contenders. Artavius Scott. Nice little playoff ticket for the Chargers. And playoff ticket, Jordan Matthews. 249. Kyle Slaughter again. Nothing there. Stretch. Lawson, the Bengals. Oh, wait, there's Caleb Warner. Devontae Mays? Never heard of him. Okay. No Mahomes, but still got some good stuff, nonetheless. So which one should I put out for charity? to real prize. It's five. It's a nice one. This is a crazy one. Marcus Mariota on card to 10. It was a lot of fun to break. It's just so cool to be the first one in 2 years to break this. Vinatieri veteran ticket on card. Championship ticket, which I'm probably, if I come up dead after this, it's because John probably stabbed me for this card. Yeah. So consider this like a last thing. He did it. Greg Olsen on card, veteran ticket. Joe Mixon, playoff ticket. Leonard Fournette on card, RPS. Championship ticket, Nazir Jones. Cracked dice, Latavius Murray. So pretty. Rookie ticket, cracked dice variation, Mac Hollins. Yep. Nice little Kirk Cousins veteran ticket on card. Robert Kelly on card veteran ticket. And this huge stack. This was a fun one.
That's all on card.
D.D. Westbrook, like we talked about earlier. Yep, Ricky Waters. Legendary. Yeah, this is from 2015, so it must have been a buyback or some kind of insert, because I don't even see what kind of set it's from. It just says Panini. Nathan Peterman, rookie ticket, art variation. Chris Godwin, rookie ticket, on card. John Ross, rookie ticket, on card, 3/25, cracked ice. Marlon Mack on card. It's gonna be fun organizing all these. Evan Engram on card, RPS. Another Mac Hollins on card.
This is numbered.
Ben Bulware, playoff ticket. Michael Rector. Brian Hill. Stacy Coley. These are all, yeah, playoff and championship tickets. I don't know what I'll be breaking. I'm planning on trying to do this at least once a month. I might do a box of 2014 Platinum next. Who knows? I'll do a case, I mean, not a box. Malik Hooker. Brad Kaya. Quincy Wilson. Stacy Coley again. Austin Carr. Akello Witherspoon. I think it's two of those, which is cool. Sidney Jones. Dalvin Tomlinson. Jordan Willis. Hassan Reddick. Austin Eckler. Josh Malone variation, Jordan Willis again, D'Angelo Henderson, Taco Ch, just Ch, not even full name, just Ch. Ross Cockrell, another Keller Witherspoon, Desmond King, Gerald Everett, Malik Hooker again, O.B. Millis, that guy, Jabril Peppers on card. Oh, no, it's a sticker, not on card, but it's a variation. Raheem Mostert, but Slaughter, but Solomon Thomas, another Slaughter. How many of those I get? Like three? Mm-hmm. Fun. Mahomes, two of them. Well, three. But yeah, the other ones over there. Rookie year contenders to 199. Kareem Hunt, another one for Trubisky to 99. Juju to 199.
Just number.
Okay. Yep, number stuff. Hopkins, cracked ice. Jordan Matthews, Alan Hearns, Devonta Freeman, Jameson Crowder, Carson Wentz, championship ticket. which is really nice. A couple Davante Adams. Are these, how close the numbers are these? 244 and 163, okay. Lamar Miller, Cam Newton in 199, Lance Allworth, Calvin Johnson, round numbers, O.J. Howard, Evan Engram, and Donnell Humphrey and Tariq Cohen round numbers. Sweet. I saw the ad, man. Yeah, I'll accept it here in a little bit. But yeah, some good stuff, man. So what should go to charity? So far, this nice little silver Zion from the last break, I'm gonna sell it for charity. And when I say sell for charity, I'm gonna put them on eBay, starting at 99 cents, no reserve, and at least 50% of the proceeds will go to charity to help with this whole COVID-19 thing. So I'm gonna put this, and I'm gonna decide which one. So maybe you guys can make some recommendations, what else to put up there for charity. I was kind of hoping to get a Mahomes and to put it up, put that out towards charity. But maybe if you guys have some recommendations for what else, let me know. All about trying to help for the greater good. Yeah, I'm thinking that one, the Terrell Pryor to 5, would probably do well. The Mariota would probably be to 10. This one would definitely probably go. That would be a good one for charity, too. So. Yep, so yeah, I'm going to take a look at these. I'm going to see which ones will probably be best. But yeah, a lot of these are going to be posted up for charity. So, but it was fun to break this. And whenever I put something else out there for the next case break, I do want to try and do this at least once a month, because this was a lot of fun. And it was great to be able to put hands on these and get things again. So I definitely appreciate you guys. So, yep. Appreciate you guys for checking it out. And y'all have a good day.